Who is Jacqueline Woodson?
She's an American author. She's born in 1963. She lives in Brooklyn, New York. And she has written around 30 titles, both for children, for young adults, and also for adults. Her books are never difficult. They are written in the language which is thin as air, as we have said, but it's nearly transparent, because there are, you know what is, you can understand it, but also you have to reflect on it. What does this mean? When we began to read her work, we just wanted to read more and more, and we couldn't stop.
Do you have your own favorite among her books?
Yes, I have. Brown Girl Dreaming, her lyrical autobiography, which is a wonderful book, a wonderful language. And it also has a quality that's, you can see it in several of her work, that when she describes the time or where the person in the book are, you can also, there are roots to history, but there are also lines into the future.
What's your spontaneous reaction?
Spontaneous reaction is that I'm excited and I'm so much looking forward to read more, everything from Woodson. I'm very, very excited. I was touched by the jury's presentation when they described the way that Woodson really dares to dig into those situations that children and grown-ups are in when life in its different ways hits us.
What's so great about the prize?
One thing is that it gives books and reading and a window to the world.